Don't bake your loaf in an oven that's too cold. For a loaf containing flour, water, salt, and yeast, you'll need to bake at about 220 degrees centigrade or 420 Fahrenheit to make sure your loaf rises really well, bakes through, and gets a beautiful crust. And for enriched dough, you'll need to bake between 190 and 210 degrees centigrade or 370 and 410 Fahrenheit to make sure that they bake through without burning because of their sugar and fat content.